This movie has now become larger than life. Blaze was a friend of Towns Van Zandt's and tried to keep up with Towns, which of course no one could do. And now we're both gone, so really the song could be about Towns as well, or any number of other artists that we lost too soon. Graham Parsons, Kurt Cobain. So this is called Drunken Angel.